What force is in the opposite direction of a force that is used to pull a box? That would be your friction force. It is always opposite the direction that you're applying another force to. It tries to slow you down, tries to stop you.